Great. This next piece is called Glow, and this is the concert choir singing Glow.
Inspired. Thank you.
Where did Emma go? She just disappeared.
All right, and this final piece for concert choir is called O Sifumi Mungu. A little quick story about this piece. I tried to do this my first year teaching here, and I found out that some songs are not as easy to sing as others. And then COVID happened, and then last year I pulled it out. So I have pulled out this piece 3 years in a row, and this is the first time I'm ever getting to do it. So we have a few people joining because they're like, oh, you started that piece with us, but we never got to do it. So please enjoy O Sifumi Mungu.
Fume-myo-tae-myo-mungu-le-tu
All right, and now our soloists, Anastasia, Damien, Trinity, Josephine, Michael, take a quick one. Gilbert, and then everybody. While we change the stage, we're just gonna have a few solos to get us in the mood for our Christmas spirit. Was not in his designated spot. Logan. All right. Can we go to Michael and Fausto? Fabio?
Thank you. listen, and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmas be
one. Yeah.
Wow, fantastic. Worth the wait. All right. Cole, if you could open up that curtain so we can finish the setup for the orchestra. Thank you so much, sir.
Sir, come on.
Give it up for these folks one more time. Yes. The incredible group that you see behind me is your JV String Orchestra, freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior students. Incredible group of folks. It's been a real treat. 29 souls aboard this ship, and just an honor to work with each and every day. That first piece was called Danza Española. Spanish dance, and now we'll share with you a Charlie Brown medley. We're excited to, and a quick story. Mr. Brown popped in the room a couple weeks ago, and he said, "Hey, do you guys want to play at the holiday concert?" And we said, yes, we'd love to. And so I gave the group behind me this piece just a couple weeks ago. We've been working really hard on it. We're excited to share with you a little bit of Charlie Brown medley music. So let's encourage these folks one more time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, we've got one more piece for you tonight, just one more piece. But first, before we do that, if you're a senior in the ensemble, would you just stand up? Want to honor those seniors in our group tonight. Yes, yes, yes. Seniors in the ensemble. It really is, stay standing, seniors. It really is so great and refreshing to see arts back and happening and moving and doing things. And these seniors behind me have really helped reestablish culture, reestablish leadership, show the younger members what it's all about in terms of being part of a performing ensemble. So let's give it up one more time for these seniors. Yes. Wonderful. Just one more piece of music for you tonight, and let's just give it up for the choirs that have performed already. Chamber singers coming soon. Thank you. Give it up one more time for the Chafee String Orchestra and choirs that have performed. Please give us just a couple minutes to turn the stage over for Chambers. Very excited to see their performance. Thank you. Happy winter.
Darken up the sky with Angel, oh, there's a baby, so hurry down your chimney too.
All right, I've never seen that. I didn't know. I didn't know about the Santa. It was fun. Okay, this is it. This is the last set. Chamber Singers, come on up for Horseshoe Formation. Let's wrap it up. Yeah, Horseshoe Formation. Thank you so much for coming. No, I'll say my thank yous later. Horseshoe Formation. All right, so this is the Chamber Singers set, whatever it says. That's what we're doing. Let's not get crazy. In this first piece, When October Comes, and this is to symbolize us moving from the fall to something else, to winter. So we're gonna move from fall to winter with this first piece.
Yeah.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Yes.
You can just use mine, it's okay.
Mr. Brown, Carol of the Bells, man, it was so beautiful. And then some of the just the harmonies that are happening. Give it up for these guys one more time. Really put me in the spirit of Christmas, so thanks so much. Yeah, it was awesome. We do have many folks to thank. We should start with our fearless leader, Ms. Christina Martinez. She's in the house tonight. Yes, give it up for our principal, Ms. Christina Martinez. Keep it going for her. Let's go. Come on. Ms. Martinez, thank you for the ongoing support, you and your team. You, all the work you do allows us to get up and instruct and work with the kiddos, and thank you so much for all that you do for us. Appreciate you. Let's go, one more time. Yes. Yes, thank you.
I just want to do a special shout out to Chris King in the back, who's running sound. He does this literally zero rehearsal. He just says, what are we doing? I hand him a program, he says, I'll make it work. And he makes it work. So we really want to thank him for that. He keeps it nice and smooth. And then the drama department keeping us organized up here and back here and getting the stage ready. They made it nice and beautiful for us. So we'll just close you out with have yourself a merry little Christmas, and thank you so much for coming.
We have Saturday, if folks want to hear more. You bring in some choirs on Saturday.
Oh, Christmas on Euclid.
Yeah.
What time is it?
We should mention this.
Okay.
If you didn't get enough tonight, I know I didn't. If you didn't get enough tonight, this Saturday night, downtown Ontario at the Mercer Bandstand, yes, it's in that direction.
Walking distance.
Yes, walking distance from Chafee here, Kitty Corner to the Wells Fargo Bank there by the new parking structure. We're gonna have the band out there. We're gonna have some choirs out there doing some singing.
Yeah. Different songs, actually.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Right on.
They learned a lot.
It starts around 6:30. It's normally a really fun, low-key event. It's outdoors, so bundle up. But if you want to hear some more music from Chafee, there'll be some students there performing.
6:30 to 7:30.
Awesome. Okay. All right. I think. Oh, well, we should thank the folks here tonight.
The parents.
Yes, parents, yeah! Friends, family, alumni, supporters. We are so thankful to work with your students, and we know that as educators, we step into, a very special place to be working with your young people. So thank you so much for all that you do as well. Appreciate you. Let's give it up for the parents and the guardians and everybody else. We gotta sing one more.
Let's take it away.
Okay, all right.
Please, have yourself a merry little
Thanks place. For coming, everybody. Thank you for being here.
Your heart be light from
Thank you.